So number five, what's the antiderivative of sine? Minus cosine. Plug in x. Plug in zero. So you have minus cos x, minus and minus become plus, and the cosine zero is one. There's my answer, E.